Well, what I'd like to say is a very big thank you. And I really hope that they understand the impact that it will have on many hundreds of patients, probably thousands of patients over its lifetime, in just helping anxiety and making it a far more friendly place when you come for surgery.
Well, the college jumped at the chance of getting involved with the project because we knew it was such a good cause. We knew we had some fantastic students that could produce the artwork, and then we knew it would be rewarding for both the students and the hospital when they could see their actual work being put into a display.
The students themselves loved the idea of being able to work with the hospital. Some students have obviously had previous memories of coming here when younger, had family, siblings here, so they were really excited to obviously work with the hospital, but also being able to design something that was going to be put in a room that was going to benefit other younger children and help to obviously calm them. So by coming up with exciting ideas that was going to engage children, they were really on board with doing that.